Attention. Attention, please. Every pencil and scorecard ready. And I give you the correct lineup for today's ball game.
Ahead of Montero, nothing and two. Wind up and the pitch. Montero drives one in the air. Deep right field. It's got a chance. Grand slam. Grand slam, Miguel Montero. Cubs lead 7-3.
Wrigley Field is shaking right now. After the blast of Montero, unbelievable.
0-2 pitch. He launched it three quarters of the way up into the bleachers. Miguel Montero.
Unbelievable. on throw to second base. And they got it. Wilson Contreras to Addison Russell, the shortstop. And Justin Turner is picked off second. Nearly out at second base. Great throw by Contreras. As soon as Russell caught the ball, immediately he had the tag on Turner.
The 0-2 from Urias. Contreras
lines one toward left base hit. Zobrist around third. He's going to try to score. The throw by Tolles offline. It goes all the way to the backstop. Runners go to second and third. Cubs lead 1-0. One scoring single, Wilson Contreras. And a throwing error by the left fielder Tolles. And the Cubs lead 1-0. Their first run in 22 innings. Driven in the air. This will get a run in. Deep right center. Back on Peterson to the wall. It's gone. Home run. Peterson Russell. Cubs lead 4-0. He cracks one over the wall in deep right center. More towards center than right. Russell's first postseason homer, and the Cubs lead 4-0.
You think that's a happy young show?
Here it is. Swinging a drive out into deep center. Peterson goes back to the wall. Gone!
Hey, hey, holy mackerel.
Anthony Rizzo with a home it. Run.
The Cubs are
the Cubs
on their way.
Five
hey,
to
hey.
Nothing.
The Cubs are going to hit today. They're going to pitch today. They're going to field today.
As soon as he hit
come
that ball,
May.
He started watching it. He started
today.
Walking up the first baseline.
Hey,
he really
hey,
got it.
Holy
on top of the base.
No doubt about it. The Cubs are on their
Anthony lines
way.
A base hit. Great center field. It'll
they
drive in one.
Muscle.
Here comes Fowler.
They
it'll drive
the
in
muscle.
Two.
The Chicago Cubs are on
second.
Their
it's
way.
Lead 8-2.
Now the 0-2. Ground ball left side fielder by Bryant throws to first, and the Cubs win this ball game. Hits in the book. Cubs win 10-2. Series tied 2-2 in the National League Championship Series. So now it becomes a best of three. Cubs and Dodgers, the final tonight. The Chicago Cubs 10, the Los Angeles Dodgers 2.
Hey, hey, holy mackerel, no doubt about it. The Cubs are on their way. The Cubs are gonna hit today. They're gonna pitch today. They're gonna field today. Come what may, the Cubs are gonna win today. Hey, hey, holy mackerel, no doubt about it. The Cubs are on their way. They got the hustle. They got the muscle. The Chicago Cubs have come to play. The Chicago Cubs are on their way.
And Matt Caesar with another hit off the barrel of it. Yeah, he throws a breaking ball, and you see how much he stays inside, does Rizzo.
He and Ruiz were battery mates with the Phils for a period of time, the 0-1. Swung on, hit in the air, deep left center. Back goes Peterson. It's got a chance. Gone. Two-run home run, Addison Russell. Cubs lead 3-1. Just to the left of dead center. A long home run, and the Cubs lead 3-1. And is that a happy first base dugout of the Chicago Cubs? Now the 2-1. Baez hits a drive to right. Back goes Puig, still going. That's over his head. That's going to be off the wall. Two runs are in. Here comes Zobrist. He's going to score a three-run double by Javier Baez. Cubs have broken it open and lead 8-1, but Baez is a little bit shaken up out at second base. He cracked one over the head of Puig. Dodgers down to their last strike. The 0-2 to Turner. Bouncing ball to short. Russell's going to throw to first. Cubs win. The Chicago Cubs are going to take a 3-2 lead back to Wrigley Field, where they can win the National League pennant by winning either Saturday or Sunday.
sure as God made green apples, someday the Chicago Cubs are going to be in the World Series. And maybe sooner than we think.
Baseball season. You're ready for game six. We thank you for joining us.
Well, you better get ready for a brand new day. Hey, Chicago, what do you say? The Cubs are going to win today. They're singing,
go Cubs, go! Go Cubs, go!
26 hey, years Chicago, old, what's a dart?
What do you say? Cubs are going to win.
Baez incredibly charges this ball, knowing that he has nobody to punt the ball to second base to. He's the only pivot man, so he charges.
Right, a 343 hitter in the postseason.
Chris Munson down to right field line. Base hit. It's going to try to run. Right for home with a single. Got the lead 1-0. Fowler scores.
And the 2-2 from Rizzo trots one toward left center field. On the run as the left fielder tolls. He drops the ball. He drops the ball. Ryan goes to third. Rizzo to second. Cubs get a break. Tolls the left fielder, dropped the ball. It almost looked like it hit him in the head.
There's
nobody out. Bottom of the first. And the 1-2. A fly ball into right center field. It'll drive in a run. The center fielder, Peterson, makes the catch. Tagging and scoring. Rizzo tags and goes to third. Cubs lead 2-0. Over the head. Now comes down near the chest and delivers. A base hit to left. Pressing around third. Heading home. The throw by Tolles. Cut off. A run scores. Fowler run down between first and second. He will now try to go to second. And Cedar will run him down. It's actually Huntley to run him down and tag him out to end the inning. But a run is in. Dexter Fowler continues to torment. Deep drive to left down the line in the corner. It's got a chance.
And he was ready for it. He hooked the first fastball foul, the cutter inside, and he hits a rocket.
Oh. Great defense. And a smart, terrific manager, Joe Mack. Series.
And they've got him picked off at first base. Josh Reddick got picked off by Kyle Hendricks.
A swing and a miss. Strike three for Kyle Hendricks. His second strikeout. Hendricks strikes out Kershaw. 1-2-3 inning. Kyle has given up one hit so far. 15 in a row set down by Kyle Hendricks. Seven shutout innings for Kyle Hendricks.
A masterpiece for the 26ers.
Sano, Ernie Banks, Harry Carey. It's time for the ninth inning. Cubs lead 5-0. The fan support has been amazing tonight and all season long. Always think about the fans, Ron, when the Cubs get close, and they're about as close now as you can get. Yasiel Puig pinch hitting, and he will hit a ground ball toward short. Russell goes to Baez, one, over to first. The Cubs are going to the World Series. The Cubs win the pennant.
It's a madhouse here at Wrigley Field right now as the Cubs are celebrating on the mound, surrounding Chapman. Rizzo pumping his fist into the air, and it's bedlam here at Wrigley.
The Chicago Cubs are going to the World Series for the first time since 1945, and the Dodgers will be flying home tomorrow.
the National League champion Chicago Cubs will play the Cleveland Indians in the World Series. All 25 guys, plus the coaches and manager Joe Madden, celebrating on the mound. The Cubs are celebrating on the mound. Anthony Rizzo waving to the fans. Bear hugs, high fives, handshakes, laughter. What a great scene.
The Chicago Cubs are on their way. Yeah. Fair expectations. I think we're trying to win a World Series. I didn't come here for a haircut, you know what I mean? We're trying to get it on. 2-1. I came here for jewelry.
That's in the air to center. Back at the wall. It is gone. What a start. Dexter Fowler, hello, in game 7. 1-0 Chicago. Pirates over the Orioles. That's down the line. Crisp will dig for two. Zobrist gets it back in. Double. The bunt. Rizzo will go to first. One out. Tying run at third. A Santana to pull. He does. Tie game. Left side, base hit, and somehow Bryant found a hole. I understand that with... Here's Rizzo hit by a pitch, and he'll take the bruise and the base. Two on, nobody out. To the first baseman, Napoli. High and out at second, first and third, one out. And a wide throw. High fly ball into left. What's it going to be? Bryant tags. Davis catches. Here comes Bryant. Throw to the plate. High. Safe. Under the tag. And the Cubs lead 2-1. High fly ball into right center. Davis came in. Goes back. Won't get there off the wall. In to score is Zobrist. And the lead is 2. It's 3-1. So does Ross, and I think Lester. Here's a fly ball into right center. Back at the wall, off the bat of Baez. 4-1. So intrigue in the bottom of the inning. Miller thought he had a strikeout. Instead, it's a walk. Davis. Bryant taking off. Here's a shot into right by Rizzo. Bryant's going to come around. The throw by Chisenhall, now Kipnis, another run! Bryant safe, and it's 5-1. That's ball 4 to extend to 5th. Deals. And this is Ross. Has to hurry. Wild throw! And it will go into the seats. And the runners will end up at 2nd and 3rd with 2 out. The numbers against Lester. Lindor bounces in. It hits Ross. A run scores. Here comes Kipnis. He's safe. It's 5-3. Ross flies one into center. Sends Davis back at the wall. And it's gone. The 39-year-old in his final game. David Ross has made it 6-3. Two out, nobody on. 1-1 to Jose Ramirez. Ground ball. Russell can't make the play, and the inning continues. Line drive into right center field. That ball's down. Taking around third, Ramirez. He will score on an RBI double by Brandon Guyer. It's 6-4. Got him, and now Lindor pops it into right, and with this, game 7 is going to the 10th. Schwarber, Bryant, Rizzo, after the heartbreak of the 8th, and now we're underway in the 10th, and it's Cobb. Hard hit, base hit, lead off. Chris Bryant, who has a hit, a walk, 2 runs scored tonight. Ball 1 missing, and hitters. That pitch dangerously up, and Bryant fouls it back. He could gap you. Fought it off. Good pitch. It. Bryant on 2-2. High fly ball into center. Back is Davis. one step from the wall. Tagging is Almora with great base running. And into second with one out. And the man who's trying to win ring. Two against Brian Shaw. But I'll tell you one thing. Zobrist can handle a cutter from the left-hand side. The world on Ben Zobrist. Strike two. Zobrist spoils it. Zobrist, that's a base hit! Cubs will take the lead! Almora digging to the plate! Zobrist delivers 7-6 in the 10th! What he did, so he deserves a lot of credit for thinking about the scenario earlier than it was called for. Second intentional walk. Odds are against Chapman going back out there. Plate.
That's
a foul ball. Off the rest of this 10th. That's a base hit. Rizzo scores. Zobrist is held. 8-6 Chicago. Fastball with velocity against Hayward. Bases loaded, infield in, and Hayward after the first pitch. Strike one. Zobrist made a pay. Hayward swings at a terrible pitch that backfield is in. Schwarber's hit started this uprising in the 10th. Goes around and strikes out as Bauer bounces another in there. You can't hold this. Ball one inside from Trevor Bauer. 8-6 Cubs. Hittable. Up eight, including a home run by that man, David Ross, in his final big league game. Here's a 1-1. Strike two. And Bauer out. The 1-2. This time Baez, the Cubs going to be. High fly ball into center for Davis. And a great job by Trevor Bauer to limit the damage to two. One on. He flashes the signs for Carl Edwards Jr. And we're about to find out. A 48th round draft pick deals high a ball.
You sometimes react to that curveball.
Here's a 1-1 to Napoli. Out of play right side, strike two. Taking over for Lester in line for the win. 2-2. A strikeout starts the 10th. Strike one. Deal one. That is foul down the right field line, strike two. Ball one. Ball two. Timeout. To Russell. Two out. The Cubs are one out away. Geyer taking, takes a ball. 2-0. I just didn't like the first throw, a strike. Yes. A walk to bring the tying run up. If he wishes, Cubs are giving it to him. Ball one and down. Into center field, another hit. Here comes Geyer. The throw into second. It's a one-run game. Davis delivers again.
Curveball to center. Right. Look, Hayward not quite as deep in right.
A little bouncer slowly toward Bryant. He will glove it and throw to Rizzo. It's in time! And the Chicago Cubs win the World Series!
Hey, hey,
the Cubs come pouring out of the dugout. Jumping up and down like a bunch of delirious 10-year-olds. The Cubs have done it.
They're gonna feel today. Come what may, the Cubs are gonna win today. Hey, hey, holy mackerel, no doubt about it. The Cubs are on their way. They got the hustle, they got the muscle. The Chicago Cubs are on their way.
Won the World Series. What a game. What a series. What a night. Down to Tom Verducci.
Thanks, Joe. I'm with Chris Bryant. Chris, describe what it was like to field that last play.
Oh, man. I knew he was fast. I knew how to get rid of it. It's wet out here. The longest game ever. Oh, my. That's one of the best games anybody will ever see.
The 17-minute rain delay. How much did that reset your team? What did you guys do in the clubhouse?
That was the best thing for us. I mean, we all got together in the weight room. And, you know, we all supported each other. You know, Chappie was a little upset. You know, that guy works his butt off. I mean, Jason Hayward led the way. I mean, talking us up, getting us ready, and you saw what we did there.
Chris Bryant, the Chicago Cubs are World Series champions for the first time in 108 years. How does that sound?
It's the best thing I've ever heard. I've never won an award as a team. I've always been able to do it individually, but this trumps everything. I mean, I'm out here crying, man. I'm so happy. I mean, I can't even really put into words how this feels.
Chris, congratulations.
Thank you.
Now to you, Ken Rosenthal.
Thanks, Tom. Anthony, that's a game that will be talked about for a long, long time. What was it like to be a part of it?
I don't know, but it happened. It happened. Chicago, it happened. We did it. We're world champions, Ken. And that's it. We're world champions. I can't believe it.
You just told me that was the best rain delay of all time. What changed?
We just got together. Honestly, Jason Hayward called a meeting, only the players. And we rallied together. We rallied strong. We knew that we could do this. We know we keep fighting. We never quit. We always say it. And we pulled together. And the boys believed. And we won.
Now, it's been 108 years, as you know. What's it like being part of the team that brought the World Series title back to the North Side of Chicago?
I can't even put it into words. It's just Game 7 of the World Series. It's unbelievable.
The ball. Will you keep it?
I don't know what I'm going to do with that ball. It's going to be cherished forever, though. We're in the books. We're in history forever. This team is brothers forever, no matter what.
Anthony, thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
Joe, back to you.
Kenny, thank you. The winner is Aroldis Chapman, who goes to 2-0 this postseason. The save for Mike Montgomery, picked up in season from Seattle. It is his first save in the major leagues. And with the runner going, Martinez chops one to third. Bryant slipped. His throw was true. And the Chicago Cubs have won it 8-7. Meanwhile, the Indians kept battling back. They came back from down 5-1 tonight. Had a three-run eighth. Got to within a run in the 10th. But in the end, it's the Cubs who end the drought. Let's go down to Tom Verducci.
Thanks, Joe. Jason Hayward, top of the 10th inning, a rain delay. You call a team meeting. Tell me why you did it, what was said.
I just had to remind them who they were. I just had to remind everybody who we are, who these guys are, what we've overcome to get here. Win or lose, we never worried about that. Approaching every day, beginning of every day, we never worried about win or loss. We just worry about how we're going to go out there, have fun, compete, be right there for the guys next to us, and not take this situation for granted. So I just had to remind them that, man. I'm proud of them. I say it all the time, but I'm proud of these guys.
This team was down 3-1. You blew a lead with 4 outs to go. What is it about the Cubs that made them world champions?
Every time we got asked to do something this year, I'm telling you, Tom, every time we answered it. Every single time, these guys pissed off, wanting to be the guy to do it, didn't get a chance to do it, whatever it is, for whatever reason, but these guys overcame that for the guys in the clubhouse, man. And outstanding job. We got great leadership. Coaching staff's awesome, unbelievable. Ownership. Front office, man, they let us do our thing. They gave us everything we could ever ask for to try and get a job done. And you never know what's going to happen, but they believed in us.
Tonight, you're a world champion. Congratulations.
Thanks, Tom. I appreciate it.
Now to Ken Rosenthal.
Thanks, Tom. John, you were just staring at your cap that says World Series Champions. This is why you signed here. What's the feeling now that you've accomplished it?
How about that? I mean, I don't even know. You know, I see the guys that the coaches and the players that have been through, they've been through it all, you know, and you know, the fans, I mean, look at this place. I mean, you'd think we're at Wrigley. Man, it's unbelievable. I mean, it's to be a part of this is I don't have words to really tell you how I feel right now about this. I mean, I think it's all surreal, and man, it's a great feeling.
John, your own role in this, coming in relief, how difficult was that?
Man, I mean, I've always had a lot of respect for bullpen guys. I know how many times we put them in sticky situations, and they always bail us out as starting pitchers. And to come in a situation like that, I know we had the lead and all that stuff, but man, it's definitely a situation that I don't want to be in anymore. You know, it's tough, man. That's a tough deal with the crowd and how loud and the emotions. And you know, main thing was I didn't want to give up Kyle's run. That was kind of what it came down to, and I ended up doing it, but. Man, it's not a good feeling being down there. You don't know when you're going in and when to warm up and all that other stuff. But we got it done. We got it done. That's all that matters. Doesn't matter how.
Thanks, John, very much. Congratulations. Thank you. Joe, back to you.
What an effort tonight by John Lester. He goes 3 in relief of Kyle Hendricks. Chapman, an inning and a third. He gets the win. So much coming up. Post-game coverage from here in Cleveland, and look at all the Cub fans that are still here. And watch the reactions from the dugout. To the veteran catcher who's walking away, a champion. To the manager who finally won it all for the Chicago Cubs. To the man who put the plan in action. And all the fans, famous and otherwise, celebrating in Cleveland, Ohio. What a series. Squeezed every drop out of this. Part of the young core for Chicago. Chapman. Yeah, he blew the save, but he pitched a perfect ninth, and he gets the win. Carl Edwards got the first two outs of the ninth inning, and then Mike Montgomery got the final out. History in Cleveland, Ohio. The trophy ceremony coming up, and the Chevrolet Most Valuable Player Award. Long night ahead on Fox and FS1. Congratulations, Chicago.
This Cubs clubhouse is fired up and ready to go. The commissioner, Rob Manfred, is here. We've got the commissioner's trophy. Let me introduce who's with me up here from the Cubs. Tom Ricketts is here, the owner and executive chairman. We've got Theo Epstein, the president of baseball ops, Crane Kennedy, president of business ops down there, Jed Hoyer, the general manager, and of course, Joe Madden, the manager. I think we have some hard work to present, commissioner. Why don't we do that?
We do indeed. It is an honor to present the World Series trophy, and this one is really historic. Your fans waited 108 years, and you delivered in style with an amazing comeback from down 3-1. So Tom, Theo, Crane, Jed, and Joe, congratulations.
Tom, what does it feel like to hold this right now?
Oh, it's incredible. I mean, I just think about you know, so many millions of people giving so much love and support to this team for so many years to finally pay them back. It's all for the fans. I give all the credit to the players, Joe and his great coaching staff, Theo and Jed, all the hard work they did, everything Crane did for the ballpark and the business and the neighborhood. Man, it's a team effort, and we're just happy to have this. Thank you so much.
I know you had a great vision, and I know you certainly hope, but now you can officially say it. The Cubs are World Series champs. How does that sound to you?
I just want to say this real quick. Hey, the Cubs are World Series champions! Feels pretty good. First time I've said it.
I'd say, Sue, go enjoy it, Tom.
First time I've said it, it feels pretty good. Thanks.
Let's bring in Theo. Come on in, Theo. Congratulations to you. I'll pass that over. I just have to know, you're watching this in the stands, and what are you thinking? How are you surviving this heart attack game tonight?
It's fitting. It's got to be done with one of the best games of all time. Just unbelievable. I mean, what a testament to our players, their grit. You know, when we gave up the lead and during the rain delay, I walked by the strength and conditioning room. They were all gathered around saying, like, this is only going to make it sweeter, boys. Let's grind. Here we go. And they went out and had an unbelievable inning, scored two runs. But first, got to congratulate the Cleveland Indians, the Dolan family, Chris Antonetti, Mike Chernoff, Terry Francona, incredible postseason manager. Great organization, phenomenal year. What a battle this whole series and tonight. But our fans deserve this. Our players deserve this. Chicago Cubs are world champions.
Yeah, what do you think Chicago's like right about now?
I can't wait to go back. We don't need a plane to fly home. But, you know, our fans just deserve it so much. And all the former Cubs, everyone, this is for so many people. Ernie Banks, Ron Santo, Billy Williams, who's still here to come celebrate with us tomorrow when we see him. We're coming, bringing the trophy home to you guys. It's been a century in the making, and no one deserves it more than Cub fans, Cub players, the Cubs organization. Tom Ricketts, our scouts, player development guys, Joe, the coaches, the staff, unbelievable job. What can I say?
Theo, congratulations. Enjoy it. That's Theo Epstein. Wait, we're going to get Joe. Joe, come on in here. Joe Madden, the manager. That looks good in your arms, Joe. How does it feel for you?
It's the baby. It's your first baby. It's pretty incredible standing here among all of our guys. This is why this has all happened. There's a tough game, obviously, the way they came from behind. We kind of regrouped during the rain delay, and this group never quits, just like they had just said. So give our guys all the credit in the world. The phenomenal bunch of professionals.
Well, as you look at these guys right here who are all staring at you, ready to party, what are you most proud about of what you've accomplished here?
You just heard him say we never quit. I'm really proud of the attitude, the culture that we've created here, obviously. I think it's something that can carry us for many, many years to come. Just like in the past, not having won a World Series trophy in 108 years, I think this year is the breakthrough year. So now that standard of excellence could be carried through for many years to come.
Joe, emotionally, how do you hang in this game? I mean, there was a heart attack every 10 minutes.
Well, you got to try. Everything was going perfectly until Davis hit the home run. And then all of a sudden, you have to, like, really go to plan B, C, and D. But our guys are there all the time. There's no, like I said, there's no quit in the dugout. The conversation was great. It was incredible. It's incredible to be part of that whole moment.
When do you think, we'll let you go, when do you think it will settle in? I don't know if it's fully hit you. The Cubs have won the World Series.
I promise you, RV drive, me and Jay are going to be heading back down south pretty soon. I will take it all in at that point. I know we have the parades coming up and all that kind of great stuff, but it'll hit me then. Last point, listen, I want to congratulate Tito and the Indians. I have so much respect for him and them. A great series, great season for them, absolutely. So I just want to make sure that I put that out there too. They're fantastic.
Joe, wonderful. Congratulations to you.
Thank you. Thanks.
Okay, Joe Madden. And this Cubs clubhouse is fired up as you would expect. It's now time for the Most Valuable Player Trophy presented by Chevrolet. Let's bring in the commissioner again.
This year's most valuable player in the World Series is Ben Zobrist. Ben, you had a great series, and as everyone remembers, a crucial hit tonight, so there's a piece of hardware for you.
You've done this a couple years in a row. It's pretty hard to do. What does this one feel like compared to last year?
It's unbelievable. I can't even put it into words. What this team has battled through all year long, and believing that we're the best team, but the ups and the downs and having to fight through things. I mean, it's an unbelievable team to be a part of. Every guy on this team roots for each other, takes care of each other, and picks each other up, and that's what we did during that rain delay.
Ben, I have to ask you about the bat. You had the game-winning hit there, and you had two strikes. You had one defensive swing kind of stay alive. But just how do you calm yourself in that moment, and what are you thinking against Shaw there in the 10th?
Well, you know, I know he throws a pretty hard cutter, and I was just battling. Obviously, I swung at a ball with two strikes and just barely hung in there in the at-bat, and fortunately, he put one close enough to the plate where I could just slap it down the line down there. I mean, I have to thank Riz, because I never would have been in that situation if he wasn't such a good player.
Ben, hang on. We have a surprise for you. We're going to bring in Paul Edwards, vice president for Chevrolet, and Paul's got a little surprise for you. Right, Paul?
Thanks, Kevin. Hey, Ben, congratulations. An amazing performance tonight and all through the series. And I just want to say on behalf of Chevrolet, our 3,100 Chevy dealers across the country, and kids that play Chevy Youth Baseball, we want to honor you. Look at it on the screen there, with a 50th anniversary Chevy Camaro that's out on the field right now. Congratulations, man.
Wow, thank you, thank you. Oh my, look at that thing. Oh my goodness, that's unbelievable. Oh man, I'm gonna have to take everybody in a ride in that thing for sure. That's unbelievable.
I have a feeling, Ben, if you drive that thing around Chicago, you'll never have to buy another meal the rest of your life.
Oh, my goodness. I can't wait.
Go enjoy it with your teammates. Ben Zobrist,
thank you.
The most valuable player here in this World Series. And we'll see if there's any other players we can grab up here. They're celebrating, enjoying this trophy presentation right now. Any other players we can get up here? Here's Anthony Rizzo. Maybe we can say hello to Anthony. Hey, Anthony, want to say a word real quick? Come on up. We had a great piece. You were mic'd during the game, and you talked about how you were a glass case of emotion. That was like in the fifth inning. So how in the world were you holding it together later?
I don't know. It's the best game I've ever been a part of. It's the best game I've ever seen, really. Just what a team. We started this year as a heavy favorites, and we went wire to wire all year as the best team in baseball. And the Indians did one heck of a job competing with their injuries, but this is the best feeling in the world.
Before I let you go, you were here when this team wasn't very good. You know, you've been here a while now, and you've seen the transition slowly to this point. What is it like now to be on top?
Oh my God, it's the best feeling in the world. You know, a lot of people have written us off. A lot of people have written us off this series, last series. So for us to come back 3-1 and win and finish this off in extra innings, it's the best rain delay of all time.
You believe you're world champs?
We're world champions for the rest of our lives.
Not bad. Anthony, congratulations. Go enjoy.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Anthony Rizzo and the Chicago Cubs are World Series champions. Unbelievable. That's it from the clubhouse.
Baseball season's underway. Well, you better get ready for a brand new day. Hey, Chicago. Go Cubs, go! Hey Chicago, what do you say? The
got the speed to be the best in the National League. Well, this is the year and the Cubs are real. So come on down to Wrigley Field. We're singing out,
go Cubs, go!
Check.